told them it's all in the wrist. They want me to miss, but that's a wish. If I don't take the shot, it's an assist. But either way it go, boy, that's a swish.
Yo, Josh.
Yo.
Will you shape up his mustache? This man thinks he has a date with Ollie J this weekend.
Hey, bro, come on. You know it's my third day with Ollie J, bro. Act like you know something.
3 days? Cut that out, man. Are you ready, champ?
Come on, Josh, man. Listen, I told anybody, step up, get stepped on. That's it.
I don't know. I'm looking at Twitter, and apparently, people think Cameron Gunn has a chance.
What? No way. Congrats. No way, bro.
The to the moon guy?
Yeah, to the moon guy. Yeah.
I don't know, fellas. I do think he has a chance.
Hold on, this your boy?
I thought he came with you.
You know what? Let's figure out what we're dealing with here, man. Let me look on his Wikipedia. Because you know that's accurate.
Yeah.
2 years he's been in NXT. What has he done lately? Man, look at this, bro. Look at his accolades.
Where are the accolades?
Exactly, man. Come on, dude. Look, shoot. It said, richest man in NXT.
Man, his value gonna drop when he get hit with that mellow shot. Right. So, yo.
Shoot, man. Let's talk about it.
Let's set the record straight. We talking about the breakout tournament winner.
So,
the North American champion. The cruiserweight unifier. And on top of that, we led the War Games to victory.
Yeah. Yeah.
We did that. Yeah. Not gonna lie. The rise to the top has been meteoric. Cameron Grimes has won matches, but he's never been in a match like this.
I'll put it like this, y'all. Cameron Grimes, he's talented. But he's talented over there. I'm talented at the top. I'm a top talent. No one was talking about Cameron Grimes before he started doing business with me.
Woo.
You do business with the A-champ, you become relevant.
That's a for sure right on.
Okay? I'm the money fight. Yeah. It's just a fact. Melo does numbers.
Do it. Okay.
And at Vengeance Day, that's all it is.
And that's all it's going to be.
Yay. That's
all
right, it. Boy, but never mind that, guys. Are you ready for your cut?
Let's do it, bro.
I told him it's all in the wrist.